First, we begin with breaking news this noon. Hi, everyone. I'm Lisa Cooney. I-75 is closed right now in Middletown. News 5's Karin Johnson is live on the scene where two tractor trailers collided. Karin?
Well, if you planned on heading north on I-75 through Middletown, take it from me, you might want to avoid this area. It is safe to say that it is a complete mess out here. I don't know if you can see from where we are, but there's a semi that has turned on its side. We're just north of the Middletown exit, just north of Route 122. I just spoke with a witness just moments ago, and he told me that it appeared the driver of the semi was going way too fast down this construction zone and flipped on its side. It did was carrying some steel. I am told some of the debris actually went into the southbound lane and damaged some cars that were heading south on I-75. I can tell you road crews are out here, OSP. They're working to get the semi out of the lanes to get this interstate back open, but it is just a mess for miles. Troopers just told me that it is backed up to 129 right now. I'd say that's probably between 5 and 7 miles, and they expect it not to be reopened for at least another 2 hours. So if you plan on heading north, maybe to Dayton, you might want to find another way and do not use I-75. Reporting live along the interstate, Karin Johnson, News 5.
Okay.